What's happening? Napa, Idaho. Here, September 10th, 2021. It just rained, so I'm gonna do a short video. It's looking really good. It just keeps growing bigger and bigger. Got some pumpkins growing up the stalk of the giant sunflower. In the jungle of pumpkins. Inside the secret pumpkin garden. Not so secret, but it's just so cool. These pumpkins are starting to get pretty big. Butternut squash are just about ready. Got a lot of these. Got like over 100 butternut squash. Almost ready. Going to be harvesting tomatoes tomorrow. There's many going. But a lot of watermelons through here. And just tomatoes are ready. A lot of pumpkins through here.
Locked.
For some reason, the pumpkin plant died that was on the bench. Had a lot of squash beetles kill stuff. I did not know about those. These are all peppers. They've been kicking. Been doing a lot of salsa. And chocolate ghost pepper. Peppers are starting to grow. Well, they're on here. And then the scorpion Trinidad, fifth hottest pepper in the world, is starting to grow little peppers. Right there. That is the fifth hottest pepper in the world, supposedly. It's gonna be dangerous. A lot of peppers ready. And this thing just got getting covered by gourds. It's just so cool to see it overtake it. And gourds kicking. More gourds. Getting a lot of snake gourds. Gourds are growing up in the kitty tower. Got a lot of tomatillos. These tomatillos got about another couple weeks and then we're gonna harvest a bunch of them. So cool. That's another video. Boom.